We place some oxalic acid solution in a beaker and warm the solution to 80 degrees Celsius. We'll add a little bit of sulfuric acid to the solution. We will then add potassium permanganate. We notice that the color disappears rapidly. Increasing the temperature increases the rate of the reaction.